yeah. Tell me where the cash at. I've been on the fast track. Shorty want my heart, but I can never backtrack. I just wanna smash that. Hit it, then I pass back. Shorty want my heart, but I can never back.
Hello, my brewskis and brewskettes. My name is JDog845, and today we are playing some For Honor. I apologize, I was a little late for this new update, but I was working actually over the weekend when this update was updating, and holy crap, the first intro gave me goosebumps. It was awesome. I am super excited for this. This theme to be coming to For Honor. I'm so excited to check out whatever is new, like this new limited time execution apparently I just heard about, new illustrious outfits. We're gonna check all that out today, so without further ado, let's jump right into it. I think I'm just gonna look at the outfits first. Oh yeah, and they improved the interface as well. We got a new battle pass as well. So let's look and see what this color scheme looks like. Oh, there's no neutral, no attacking, and no defending. You can just have any color you want. That's epic. And you can have it for all three of them as well. Ooh. Oh, bloody hidden blade. Nice. And there's winter wood, iron wood. Oh, that's war. Iron wood was a pretty good one too. But yeah, so if you remember on the top, around this area, they had neutral, attacking, and defending. And now it's not anymore. Now you can just have any color you want. That's freaking awesome. And there's a new material as well. It's cinnabar. Yeah, look at that, dude. It doesn't look that good on my Centurion Conqueror because he doesn't have a whole lot of armor on. But let's see if I can find a character that has a lot of armor. Hold on. Ooh. Again, it's not that much. Huh. Still looks really good, though. Cinnabar is like, it's like Cinder, I guess. Looks pretty dope. Let's see what it looks like on Hito. That actually goes pretty well with my outfit. I like it. I like the black iron goes well with it. Cinnabar looks pretty good with it. I like it. Alright. Now, let's take a look at what else is new. There's a limited time execution. Let's take a look at that. Sylvan vaporization. Oh! Huh. Well, that's different. I'm looking at the victim perspective. So he just takes a dagger and just stabs you in the face and then you disintegrate. Yeah, I remember the whole theme being like Sylvan and like trees. I think Sylvan is like trees and stuff like that, so that's okay. That's interesting, and it's available for 17 days, 19 hours, 47 minutes, and 0 seconds. Well, that's pretty dope. Oh, Sylvan Metamorphosis. Ooh. That's a much cooler one, because he's just got fucking powers, dude. Dude, I love this one. Ooh, I might get this one. Let's look at it from this perspective again. Dude, I love that one a lot. Let's look at it again. Dude, I love it. I love this one just because it looks like you got freaking superpowers. Is there anything new here? Okay, so no new emotes. Oh, Sylvan Rose. It's a new signature. Oh, nice. I've seen that. He just makes a little rose. That's cool. It's a signature. That's pretty dope. I like that. Any new effects? Whoa. Dawn Sylvan. Ooh. That's pretty cool. I like that. That'll actually be pretty cool for Jormungandr, I think. Draconic Growth. Ooh, that's pretty cool. That's pretty cool. Nice. And Dusk Sylvan. Oh, this is a brown one, brown version of the other one. Are the antlers different? Oh yeah, these are like thicker. And this one is like they're a lot more skinny. Yeah, see, it's not full. That's pretty cool. I like that one. Chimera Supporter. Oh, Chimera Supporter? Oh, okay. I didn't know that was a new one. I've never seen it before. Oh, that actually looks really cool with the freaking lightning. I actually like that one. That's pretty dope. Let's see what the executions look like. Dawn Sylvan first. Ooh. Alright, let's take another look at it from victim perspective. It's aight. Draconic Growth now. Can't wait to see what this one looks like. This one looks interesting. Let's look at it one more time. Not quite sure. Let's look at it from the victim perspective. It's just a lot more bloody, I think. Or it shows like a lot more bloodiness to it. It's alright. Dusk Sylvan. Same thing as Dawn, just looks different about it. Yeah, it's alright. Let's take a look at the victim perspective again. I like it because this one, the Dusk one, actually matches my sword. My gold sword. I actually like it for that reason. Yeah, that's pretty cool. Let's take a look at Chimera Supporter. Apparently one of the new ones too. They're all just like little effects, I guess. That's fine. It's understandable, you know, with everything going on. Well, let's look at emotes. Okay, here's Dawn Sylvan. Oh, it just makes the grass grow a little bit. Draconic Shard. Excuse me. That's cool. That would have been cool if it was like obsidian shards. Where it came out of your skin. See, this one you can actually... This one actually has like flowers growing. This has a lot more growing. So I think I like Dusk Sylvan a little more. Oh, this one has like shamrocks growing, it looks like. And flowers too. That's cool. It's aight. Looks pretty cool. I think I saw something about Draconic. Draconic Abomination. Huh. Oh, Draconite. Okay. Okay. I thought Drake. I saw Draconic, and I'm like, is that a new one thing? So I didn't know. Don Silva. Eh, it's alright. That looks pretty cool, though. I mean, yeah, they had to have busted their butts just to bring out three different, you know, like, outfits. And three different, you know, outfits and all this materials and stuff. So they really busted their butts doing all these. Four, really, because of this one. Chimera Supporter and all the other ones. That's crazy. So I think they did a phenomenal job with all this. This is awesome. Are there any new mask outfits? Draconic Lord. Draconite Lord. Oh, this is the new one. Oh, okay. So this is just like the event, but you can actually buy the outfit with the effect now. I see. Well, that's kind of cool, I guess. Okay, yeah, let's take a look at the battle pass now. So, level 1... Oh, what the heck? I get the frickin' Dawn Sylvan execution effects immediately without even buying anything. And the idol, I just straight up get the Dawn Sylvan effect. That's pretty dope. Without even buying anything. And then you get some steel, Shigoki paint patterns, all that stuff, and you get the new armor set or weapons and armor set. Ooh, Centurion. Oh, this is the... So, yeah, I remember looking at the Sylvan stuff looks like a lot better than the Rebellion stuff I was saying. Oh, my God, dude. Look at that hammer. Let's take a look at Conquerors. Shigoki. Let's take a look at Shigoki. Very simple. It's aight. Hito Kiri's looks so nice, dude. It looks like Asgardian... freaking weapons, dude. It looks awesome. That's Orochi, Shinobi, Kensei. Oh, I like the handle. Look at the handle, how curved it is. I actually like that. That's pretty interesting. Valkyrie, Warlord, Raider. This one looks pretty... Again, it looks Asgardian. It looks awesome. Where is Tiandi's signature? Oh, I've seen this. That's a cool signature. I like it. There's another one back here. Here's a samurai signature. Yeah, that's pretty cool. I like that. Was there another one? Yeah. Conqueror signature. Here we go. Oh, the Sylvan Rose. That's right. I forgot all factions had different signatures. That's pretty dope. Here's the Viking one. Here it is. Ooh! I love that one the most. Definitely. I just love the way they punch it. Punch the ground and they have a red lightning coming out and they drink. That's like the best one. Definitely the best signature so far. Level 73. I'm going to look forward to it. Get it for Yorm. This is the Berserker weapon set. I think this is Highlander right here. Oh, this is Warden. Okay. Black Prior. Man, I ain't gonna get my freaking Conqueror stuff till later on. Ah, that execution effect. Peacekeeper. Hito Kiri. Okay, and then you get Dusk Sylvan. Here's my Conqueror stuff. Conqueror weapon set. Looks pretty dope. It's alright. I mean, I get, like, kind of the whole theme of this season is to be kind of simplistic and Sylvan and good. You know, like kind of like looking like a good guy kind of theme. So I get it. It's nice for this season. I'm more of like a big shield, scary looking kind of theme. That's kind of what I'm like. This is nice though. For like, if I'm making like a good guy looking conqueror, that's kind of simplistic. I like it. I like making him look like a good guy, but I like making him look scary at the same time. You know, that's why my conqueror looks the way he does. Scavenger crate, and then gladiator execution effect. Yeah, okay, so that's for the knights. Gladiator weapons. I really love the shield, but the trident, I liked it. The Horkos one probably the most for Gladiator, the golden one. That's probably my most favorite. Here's an execution. Ah, this is this execution. Dude. I have to be level 99 just to get like the ones for the knights, which I care about. That's dope. Okay, now let's take a look at the Tales of Rebellion ones, which ends in 17 days. So you got some ornaments. I really like this ornament for my Shigoki. It looks really good on Shigoki. I actually like that a lot. Nah, it looks the best on the samurai by far. Executions. My bad. This is the effects. Okay. This is all like Dragonite growth. Ah, Conquer. I already saw this one. Yeah, yeah. Emotes. And then they got executions. And that's the end of the Tales of Rebellion path. Ooh! That's what it looks like on Hito. That actually looks really good on Hito. The Dragonite growth actually looks really good on Hito. Alright. Well, I think that's going to do it for this episode. Sorry if it was a little short. I just kind of wanted to get in and see what was new. And I'm super, super, super excited to actually start customizing my heroes a little bit more. And start unlocking these awesome looking outfits. I'm mostly looking forward to having probably the Dragonite growth from my Hito Kiri. That actually looks really good. Really looking forward to getting the Viking signature for from the Rebellion Battle Pass. Or, no, the Premium Pass, I think. The Premium Battle Pass, the first one. Really looking forward to getting that. Really looking forward to... I actually heard the Cinnabar material looks really good on Centurion. Let's take a quick look at that real quick before I end the video here. Ooh. Looks sunburnt. Or it's like rusty. I don't know. Maybe it looks a lot better with like black and with like a black color scheme and not so well with my blue color scheme. But I don't know. It looks pretty cool. I like it. It's alright. I'm super excited. Oh, let's see what it looks like for Lawbringer real quick, actually. On Lawbringer. Oh, yeah. That actually looks pretty cool. If I didn't have, like, the feathers and the symbol back there, I think it'd look awesome. anyway, I'm super excited. I'm so glad that they made everything all one color. Whoops. My bad. I think it's super awesome that they made everything look like it's one color. And, oh yeah, let's take a look at this interface. Oh, orders is the top left. Okay, it's not like a big list anymore. Wow, this is all different. It all looks different, man. It looks a lot cleaner. I like it. This looks intimidating, though. And it tells you the steel and the XP you'll get before without having to, like, look next to it. I see. That's pretty dope. And then you can just go in. Does this look different? No, it doesn't look different. Oh, and that's rescue. All right. Anyway, got off track. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please leave a like. Please leave a comment about your favorite part about this whole event. What you guys are most looking forward to, what your favorite execution is, favorite effect, favorite emote, anything that you guys thought was interesting in this video. I know there's more interesting videos out there, but thank you all so much for coming to see what I got going on. It truly does mean a lot. I love making videos for you guys. And without further ado, I will see you guys and gals and brewskis and brewskettes in the next episode. Peace.